man stole my wallet last night, and it's really sad because I was not aware that he took my wallet. And that's what I'm mostly upset with. First, I'm upset that he took my wallet, and second, I'm upset that he, no,